doing?
I win, right? I found the stash. I even dashed in here, and I haven't ran since, like, senior year.
One? What do you mean, one?
That on the radio. It said, if I find the stash, scan it, I win $1,000.
Oh, you mean the ad that says,
come join us at the Davis County Public Library for a brand new contest called Dash for the Stash. The Dash for the Stash is being held from August 1st to September 30th, 2017. It's all about the chance to win money for your retirement. Yes, I said money. The contest is not hard at all. All you have to do to enter is to have a smartphone or other digital device with a QR code reader installed on it. You come to the library, find the four financial investment posters in the lobby, and read each one carefully. At the bottom of each one is a QR code that you scan with your phone, and it takes you to a site where you will answer one quiz question related to each poster. Once you answer all four questions correctly and provide your name and email address, you are fully entered into the contest. You can win a $1,000 contribution into a new or existing IRA. So, are you ready for an adventure in investing? If so, stop by the Davis County Public Library in August and September for your chance to play this new and unusual contest.
And now you're all set.
Thanks, man.
He's an odd one, isn't he?
Yes. Yes, he is.